Yeah.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think. Not people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No!
Come on, bro.
I had a lightest top like blind hair. Sent them up to God like my prayers. I just bought a new Nina. Gotta beam up on that bitch. Like a leper, spot my steppers. I bet he not gonna trip.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to NF Remember This. Let's get straight to it. Let's see what type of song this is.
I'm still a kid, I don't know if I'll ever let go of this. Say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do.
Pretty lazy people, I'm not impressed with. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it?
But hold on, gotta pause it right there already. This man said handouts make lazy people. If you continue in the, if the same person coming up to you like, hey man, can I get this, and you steady just straight up giving it to him like without no questions asked, it's gonna make him lazy as shit, you know? Make him work for that shit. Like, don't just straight up give out handouts, because that's going to make them lazy, like he said.
Speak louder than words do. It's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think. Not people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No!
Hold on, bro. This man says, surround yourself with people that make you think, like up here, logically, make you think and shit, instead of just straight up, oh yeah, agreeing with every single thing you say. He said those type of people will cut you open and watch you bleed. And that's facts, because they yes men to a point. Like, you be like, oh, let me go jump off this fucking bridge with no parachute on. They be like, all right, bet, come on. You jump, they ain't jumping. Or you jump, no parachute, they jump with a parachute. You know what I'm saying? Like, shit like that. And then guess what? They gon' because now they know, oh, shit, I ain't got to always say yes to this motherfucker no more because he ain't here no more. You feel me? Shit like that. Like he said, they cut you up and watch you leave. They ain't going to help you out. They see you jumping off that bridge, but they not going to try and like, hey, no, you need a pair, you know? It's fact.
Who gon' tell you that you will never make it? Then when you do, they gon' say they knew you were going places. That's just how it works. Next thing you know, you be overrated. Hearing people say they miss to hold you. It's crazy, ain't it? And perfect people.
Ah, bro, see, I'm... this nigga, he got so much pause-worthy shit. He said the people that sat back and said that you would never make it, now they sitting saying like, oh, I always believed in you. Like, shut the fuck up if I had to kick your fucking ass. Like, I will beat the shit out of you. Shut up. And then he said, then when you continue to grow beyond the level that they said, oh, I knew you would make it. Shut the fuck up. Then when you continue to grow and go past way beyond that shit, they be like, oh, he's overrated. Like, bro, shut the fuck up. Just love to be on dick. Take it.
Own places, that's just how it works. Next thing you know, you'll be overrated. Hearing people say they miss to hold you. It's crazy, ain't it? Perfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. I don't need passing them back from people for my achievements. When I die, I want to know that I live for a reason. Anyone can take your life, but not what you believe in. No.
Factual. Anybody can take your life, but not what you believe in. Like that.
Cause I'm still a kid, I don't know it. If I'll ever let go of this, say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do just remember.
Yeah, don't take opinions from people that won't listen to yours. If money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. If you don't like the job, you...
Say it again, bro. First of all, he said, don't take opinions from people that won't listen to yours. If they ain't gonna sit down and listen to your opinion, don't take that shit, because they shit is just gonna like push you down even further. Facts.
From people that won't listen to yours, if money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor.
He said, if money is where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. Because money can run out. Love, like, hold on. I don't eat the pussy, by the way. Okay, I had a little hair right there. But, He said, yeah, that shit real as fuck. He said, if money is where you find your happiness, then you'll always be poor because money can run out. No matter how much money you got, money can run out at some point. And then whenever you sitting and you looking like, damn, I need some love around me, that love can't run out. You know what I'm saying? Unless somebody did you grimy and shit and all you got is the money, then all right, you got an excuse. But like, if you got money and love, take that love, you know? Because you'll never find something like that type of love again. Money is gone, you know, it can run out. That love can't run out unless somebody did you grimy, you feel me?
You don't like the job you have, no money you do it for. The cure to pain isn't something you buy at liquor stores. Nah, the real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up in your coffee. Yeah, niggas alive.
Unless you got your family to put it there, but that same money, I think that's what he's talking about. But like, he said, your office is not what defines you as a person. He said, what defines you as a person is who you are when nobody's watching. Because everybody can, like, I could turn this camera off right now and it'd be like, oh man, I don't like doing reactions. I don't like doing YouTube. I could sit down. I love doing YouTube. I love doing reactions. I love doing all of this shit. You know, this is my future. This is what I want to do. YouTube, I love this shit. But I can sit here, I can turn off the camera, and then y'all don't even know it. You know, I could be sitting here putting on the fakest facade and shit, like, on all of my reactions, and then get turned off. Like, I wouldn't be doing this shit if I didn't love it. Because my mindset is already clear on that shit. I'm not doing nothing if I don't love that shit. If I don't love it, I'm not doing that shit, you know. That's why I stopped, like I said in the last reaction in warm-up. I stopped being a fucking janitor because, I wasn't rocking with that shit. I'm like, nah. Like, sometimes I wish I could go back just because of the experiences I had in that motherfucker and the people that I met. And just, you know, just me missing the shit, the nostalgia of the shit. But, like, nah, I wasn't in love with that. Nah, so I ain't doing it. Fuck that. You feel me? I love doing this shit. YouTube is my passion. YouTube is my calling and shit, you know. And y'all can see that by the grind and my work ethic and shit.
For what? That money won't show up in your coffee. Yeah, niggas a liar, he ain't got no respect. I fell in love with my pain and I slept from my regret. Happiness saw it happen, baby, that's why she up and left. Joy called me a cheater, said she ain't coming back.
But hold on, I know I'm pausing a lot, but y'all gotta know me about now. You know, I love to pause. I like to actually listen to what he's saying and shit. This man's, all of the good things, this man said he slept with regret, all of that bad shit. He's still fucking with, but he's happiness and joy. They left him. Joy said he cheated, and happiness just got up and left. Shit.
Happiness saw it happen, baby. That's why she up and left. Joy called me a cheater, said she ain't coming back. I've always had a problem with relationships, but that's what happens when you see the world through a broken lens. Mistakes you make you grow, that doesn't mean you're friends. Who you are is up to you. Don't leave it up to them. No.
Facts. Don't leave it up to them. Don't let them change it. That shit, bro.
If I'll ever let go of this, say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do just right now.
Yeah, they say you got new music, you signed up to be hated. That's kind of weird because I don't remember signing my name up. Coming from people that give advice but never take none. I like my privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. It's not about what people think, it's how you feel inside. My biggest failures in life are knowing I never tried. I look at the world from a different angle. People change, even Satan used to be an angel. Think twice before you buy.
Yo, shit, people change. Even Satan used to be an angel. I believe that. I watch a lot of TV shows. And I'm not the type of person, I don't believe in a Bible. I do believe in a God. I do believe that there is a God. It's my nigga up there and shit. Do believe that there is a God and there's a heaven and everything. But like he said, and I do believe that the devil used to be an angel. You know, I make, like I told y'all, my God, I'm a ton of 300. I'm a, you know, every single time it's something relevant to the shit. And my boy DJ Hood, he know, that nigga Montana shaped, like, he made me think outside of the box. I was, you know, just, you know, basically, I was always in the box. He made me think outside of the box. And then, like, he changed my mind on a lot of shit. Like, He made me actually think. It's not like I'm sitting here like worshiping that nigga. No, I don't do that shit. I worship no man. I don't look up, like, I look up to people and like, but I don't sit there and be like, oh, you know, I'm dick and nah, I ain't not no man. Only myself and God. But he changed my mindset on a lot of shit, and that shit just deep, bro. Like, I do believe, and that's one thing that I have shaped my opinion to be, that the devil used to be an angel. Like he said, that at one point people change. If it came from that, he used to be an angel up there with God, and then now he's a fucking demon. Like, now they say hell, you know, all that shit. Like, bro, that's how heavy people can change, and that's how hard people can change.
Never tried hard. I look at the world from a different angle. People change, even Satan used to be an angel. Think twice before you biting on a hand and major. Don't believe what you believe just because that's how they raise you. Take your own thoughts. Don't let them do it for you. Say you want a drink. Don't wait for people to pour it on you. Cut out the lies. Stay close to people you know and love. You'll grab your own glass and fill it. Don't let your fear destroy you.
Bro, what did I just get done talking about? Pretty much having your own thoughts, being you. You know, like he said with the parent thing, he said don't bite the hand that fed you, but at the same time, just because they fed you, raised you, and all of that shit, that don't mean that their beliefs should be your beliefs. If they believe in some shit, don't be like, oh, now I gotta believe in that. You know, if that's actually what you believe in, then believe in that shit. But, like, if it's something that you just only doing it just because they believe in it, no, create your own beliefs and shit like that, you know? And that, it's crazy how I just got done saying that shit, and then he end up talking about it. Like, bro, that shit deep. I like that. Man. This nigga NFT something different. Remember this? Like, and it's crazy whenever I click on little videos and shit like that, and I see, I'm like, oh, shit, it's a music video. I'm ready to watch it and shit and listen. But, like, whenever it just be, you know, just a little... I'm like, damn, he ain't making music. Because I love the fact that this nigga make music videos for almost every single song he put out. You know? That's that grinder mentality. And that people, he want people to see the visuals to the shit instead of, you know... Of course, it's always better to just straight up listen to it. But, like, whenever you can put the visuals and everything with it, that shit amazing. On me, it is. Hey, I gotta go. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit that like button. Comment down below. Try rate this song out of 10. This shit is a 10 out of 10 for sure. On me, it is. I enjoyed the fuck out of it. He was talking this shit on here. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, push the bell so that you get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
People change, even Satan used to be an angel. Think twice before you.